Number 9. As soon as we hear the guy with the big bell, that'll be us beginning.
She joined just at the point where the opening ceremony is going to take place.
Just chewing, I think they're all just going to reach in with each other for the command.
Yeah, Zach's looking, all the dignitaries, all the Mary Queen, the Mary Alex, Queen Alex, all in the building just now. So they're due to come out shortly as well.
I can't believe how glamorous they all look. I feel like I'm dressed actually.
See, Zach once again up on stage.
Anticipation.
Doing a brilliant job today.
When's it going to start? Everybody's just congregating. I think. Just all look that way. It's all happening that way. So just keep your eyes closed. Fucking things like this are working with you. Here we are now.
Hey.
We'd open up now to let them party through, right? Okay, we should get to begin. Guys. Yep, the party's going to make their way to the stage and they'll be led by the piper.
Irvine! Irvine!
Extra money this year, but we too. How you doing? Oh, they're milking it, aren't they? They're milking it. For goodness sake.
Hello.
It's one of the big stars, you know. Yeah, keep me waiting. Yeah. Keep me waiting. The anticipation building up.
I'm on Facebook.
There's a few notes going on, so this might be it.
I get the feeling
that it's about to start.
Somebody's
now, so
been
guys,
spotted from Facebook.
Do
let me know if
out.
You know anybody that's on here. We'll give them a mention.
Just wait. Wait till they come out and give them a big round of applause.
The session about to come out. Here at the opening festival,
here we
opening
go.
Night, here we go.
Hey.
Here we are, the piper leading the cartels onto the stage. Now the Mary Alex, the Queen Elect, the current Queen and the Marys all organised a lot of there as well at the back of the crowd. Everybody getting a big cheer. As I'm shaking.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Please welcome the Irvine Cattle Society onto the platform. Round of applause, man. A cheer, man. Just a man with a bell. Okay, sir, are you ready to roll?
Never mind.
All right. I just need it.
Brother Danny Kerr. Brother Danny Kerr voted in as captain of this year's Marymass.
Good to see a good turnout tonight, a lovely evening. I hope you've been well entertained earlier. As you see, hopefully we'll have a good Marymass week and a good Marymass Saturday. There'll be plenty of events on. There'll be a few changes to tonight, so hopefully you enjoy the few changes. For tonight, there's a change to the format and the sashing, and also the unfurling of the flag is going to be done by the provost and the steps of the townhouse.
This is up and the balcony.
Well, thank you very much. And I thank Brother Derek Malitzi for a close contest, a good vote. The past year, the committee have worked very, very hard to put on a good Marymass parade. I hope you all come out and enjoy it. Again, we've got some lovely horses and carts coming from the north of England and from even beyond that. So please come out and enjoy it. Enjoy the week's festivities. I hope to see you all next Saturday at the crowding. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much indeed, gentlemen. I wish I'd worn my suit tonight.
So again, the brother Danny Kerr appointed as captain of this year's Marymass.
Done a wee bit differently this year. Right, so please welcome to the stage Marymass Queen for 2018, Rebecca Hanvey.
It's Rebecca Hanvey. Coming up the stage
and
now this year.
The Queen Elect for 2019, Keris Lee Galloway.
Keris Lee Galloway. Queen Elect 2019, just going up on stage now. The sashing will take place. This year's Queen, or last year's Queen really, will sash this year's Queen Elect.
Okay, is that us? Yep. The Marys for 2018, India Allen, Leah Donaldson, and Caris Gill.
The Mary Elects going up now. Or the Marys. The Marys are about to sash the Mary Elects.
For 2019, Amy McNulty, Erin Russell, Dolly Scott, and Brooke Chapman. For you oldies, I mean, this is the Miss World. Maybe back in the 70s and 80s. Right. First of all, Rebecca Hanvey will now sash Queen Elect Keris Lee Galloway. India Allen will now sash Amy McNulty. Two fans out there, Amy. Leah Donaldson will now sash Erin Russell. Caris Gill will now sash Molly Scott. And Rebecca will also sash Brooke Chapman. Now all it is now, it takes for me to invite Rebecca Hanvey to speak. And you speak.
Tonight is the start of our 2019 Marymass Festival. The people of the Royal Borough of Irvine have celebrated Marymass since 1372, and we are proud of our town's history and heritage. Marymass is all about having fun and respecting our traditions, and I invite you to do both during this year's festival. I especially invite the young people of Irvine to enjoy our festival to the full. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to be Marymass Queen for the past year. It has been an amazing experience that I will never forget, and I wish the Marymass Queen for 2019 elect and her four Marys every success during their year. Have fun and have a great Marymass.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to cheer about each other. The girls last year did a fantastic job. Girls, she's got a lot to want to. Hopefully, you will do just as well. Big cheer for them, please. Thank you. Okay. I think that sounds it. Are we ready for the fanfare?
Yep, we are.
Right, let's please welcome from the balcony, Councillor Ian Clarkson.
Just going to do a quick run over. There we go, you can hopefully see up there.
Good evening, Irvine! And welcome to Marymass 2019. 12 days of Marymass start here this evening. And I am delighted that so many of you have come along to witness these proceedings and celebrate our ancient traditions. I hope you all have a fantastic time, and please enjoy as many events and activities as you are able to. So with great delight, I declare Marymass Festival 2019 officially open!
There we go. Confetti now swamping the area. Councillor Ian Clarkson up there. There's now the flag. Oh, goodness. I feel like, remember Deal or No Deal when they won a quarter of a million? It feels a bit like that. But there you go. There's Councillor Ian Dixon up there, the flag. Now being donned, and as you can see here, look at this, loads of big things. Hi Jeanette from Irvine, good evening to Paul as well. So that really, I suppose that really to the extent actually concludes this evening. I see loads of events happening between now and the 26th, Birmingham is Saturday on the 24th. I'm just having a look here, look at all this. Look at that. We can see it all over me. So I'd say that wraps it up this evening. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you missed any of the broadcasts that we've done or the Facebook Lives that we've done, they'll be available on our Beat Facebook page. Just a reminder, this Saturday we'll be over at the fireworks over at the Moor. Loads of things happening there, including the main event, the firework display at 9:45. Also, Marymass Saturday, big parade. We'll be covering that. Barry Riley, myself, and the rest of the Irvine Beat FM team, we're going to be covering that event. Keep up to date with what's going on, particularly in lunch times as well. Barry Riley back on Tuesday. I'll be hosting my final Monday lunchtime after 13 months on Monday. Don't worry, moving to a Wednesday. Just in case you were worried. Now the procession going back into the... I was going to say newly opened portal. It has been open for a wee while now. It's actually my first time in it this evening. Really nice building. So again, thank you for tuning in. We'll maybe see if we can catch Zach, who has been absolutely outstanding on the stage this evening. Let's see if we can maybe grab a quick word with him. Again, it's been a great night also. Doggo watching, I think some people might say. There you go. Husky, Husky again, I'm sure it is. So here at the moment, just some of the Mary Alex, the Marys I guess actually for this year. being photographed. A really brilliant crowd here tonight as well at the portal. Just going to see if we can maybe grab that. There's Ronnie, who we spoke to earlier, as well, just behind the camera, okay, the cameraman there. Again, there we go with it. Marymass Queens for this year, up on stage just now, by cracking a bit. Loads of people cheering there.
Listen, guys, thank you very much indeed for joining us tonight. We've been Irvine Beat FM. We've had a great night tonight. And thank you very much indeed for everybody who's taken part. And hopefully the Queen and the Marys will have a successful year. Look out for them, especially at the wee boats parade. Is that this Saturday? And then, of course, the big Marymass event next Saturday.
Here's a parade coming out one more time as well. Possibly going back to volunteer rooms. Okay then, joining me now has been the man of the moment, Zach Nisbet. How the devil are you?
I'm alright, sir. How are you?
I'm alright. So,
you've been taking a bit of fun with the night, sir, have you not?
It's, yeah, my arms are a wee bit sore, I have to admit, but it's been well worth it. So how have you found it? This is not the first of Marymass opening you've hosted.
This is the third one I've done. Third one. And as I say, this one's probably been the best, actually, to be honest with you. Good crowd, innit? Really good crowd. Yeah.
I mean, what's your kind of your experiences with Marymass? This definitely hasn't been the first one you've been involved in.
No, as I say, this is the third, but as I say, I'm an outsider, you see. I don't come from Irvine, or I didn't come from Irvine.
All right, okay.
I stayed in Irvine for about 23 years and I came here. It was a new event thing for me, yeah, unusual. Steady boy. yeah, it was new for me, it was a new experience for me. And I love it, great, I wish every town did it.
Yeah. I mean, in terms of, you know, the comparing side of things, you clearly must enjoy doing it.
Of course. It's good sometimes when there's a couple of you doing it. You know, I actually quite lucky in it because there was a band playing on the stage. Yeah. That was good. So that helps. Because as you well know, well, probably you don't know, but sometimes you dry up. I never heard you dry up in my life. But sometimes you dry up a wee bit. It's good to have something to bounce off of.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? When you're, but as I said, it was fine. As long as there's the band there. And they were talking as well, so it was quite good. And they were actually very, very good.
Yeah. No, I mean, it was a fantastic night. Some great couples as well. That they certainly played too. It would be rather amiss just to finish off, of course. You know, you're doing this tonight, back in the radio tomorrow.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Wonderful world of indie music from 8 to 10, he says, plugging his show. All indie alternative and new wave stuff, yeah. So that's your bag, then you tune in then. Of course, I do my usual Tuesday night slot, 6 till 8, where you're hits from the 50s right through the present day.
It's superb. Exactly, Nisbet, thank you so much, not only for tonight. Thanks for speaking to us, alright? Well, that's it from me. Thank you so much for your company tonight.
As I said it loads of times this evening, we'll be back on Saturday. I'll certainly be at the event. We'll maybe look at streaming it, all being well. But failing that, we'll be here on the 24th over at Irvine Moor for Marymass Saturday. So again, looking forward to that. From me, Chris Houston, thank you so much for your company. Thank you for viewing. Keep liking, keep sharing. Like the Irvine Beat FM Facebook page. You can get all the up-to-date information on the station. Which, of course, that rhymes. IrvineBeatFM.net. So from me, Chris Houston, have yourself a good night. Bye-bye.